Hi, this is the 43rd segment of the Barrier Ridge Trail at 6x speed. This is a 7.5 mile hike one way through Redwood and Anthony Chabot Regional Parks from Skyline Gate to Bort Meadow in Oakland. This is only the second segment of the Barrier Ridge Trail that I was unable to easily figure out a way to shuttle from the end to the beginning using a bike. It can be done, but it would be a 7.7 mile uphill mountain bike ride. I left my car at Bort Meadow and had my wife drive me to the beginning at Skyline Gate. This is an okay hike with some views of the East Bay Hills. There's a lot of change that happens while hiking this trail. There's 810 feet of elevation gain and 1,375 feet of elevation loss on this 7.5 mile hike. Here's the All Trails map for this hike. Look below for links to the ridgetrail.org information about the hike and the All Trails map. There's also other information about this hike in this video there. I hope this is useful, that you enjoyed it, and I will see you on the next segment of the trail.
Bye.